完璧なステージを届けるで。
The model is taking a break because I don't know how to do a mobile game, but also, you know, have an overlay. But also, hi Reto. If anyone hears a weird sound, it's probably the dog. He's right behind me on my bed, destroying his toys because he has a biting problem. He literally tears the eyes out and eats them. This dog consumes more plastic than I do on a daily basis. Oh, Seamus. So yeah, any really strange noises that you hear? Probably him, in the back, right behind me. I just want this dog to behave. He's in the house all day. Destroys toys, bites me. Tears my thumb apart when I'm trying to clean him. My life is so hard. I think you'll know for sure if I'm going feral. Like, I think you'll have a pretty good idea whether it's me or not. Who knows? It might be in this stream that I go feral. Oh, I messed up again. I'm not really paying attention. I'll show you the boy I'm gonna go feral over. I'll show you. Cause I need this card in my life. And thankfully they made it really easy to get. I'm just lazy. But the event ends like in 2 days, so. Wait, yeah. No, tomorrow. It ends, what? I don't know when the event ends. It ends soon. So I need to get my ass on it. Also, I don't know what the audio is like right now. I didn't check. I'm just gonna assume that it's okay. I hear the dog tearing apart a toy back there. What is he doing? Oh my god, he has a little blue teddy bear, and he's ripping the arms off right now. Oh my god. If I could show you, I would, but I don't know if you want to see that. He's literally holding the bear down with his paws, shoving his face into it, and aggressively tearing off the arms. And this teddy bear has been in the family since like the year 2000. This teddy bear is older than I am, okay? This one, this card, I need this in my life. This boxing card, I need it. I don't think there's a way to zoom in. Just zoom in with your face. Just get closer to the screen. Look at him. Look at him. He is the best boy. I'm Agihiro. I love you. I love you a lot. Anyway. Yeah, zoom in with your face. Isn't it pretty easy to do? Oh, I think this dog might start barking soon. Because I have my door closed. Oh, you can't see him? Oh, I'm so sorry. Yeah, look. Oh, no. Look at him. Look at him. Look. Look at him. Is your face close to the screen? Get it closer. Give him a little kiss. He deserves it. Look at, not him. Look at him. Okay. I'm sure you got a good look. Oh, you're not? I think you're missing out. I hope this dog doesn't start peeing everywhere. Peeing on everything I love. And on me. You know, I stepped in his pee the other day. This is like a little TMI. I literally sat on the toilet, and then I felt something wet on my foot. But I was on the toilet, and then I realized he peed next to the toilet. And I sat on the toilet, and I put my foot into the urination spot. The horror I felt. Thankfully, I had taken off my socks already. Although that has happened before in the past too with our previous dog. I have stepped in dog pee with socks on, so. The more you know, right? Speaking of pee, I don't know why we're talking about this. Speaking of pee, urine, bodily fluids, we have a pineapple refresher at work now, and the color looks strangely like dog pee. I can't even joke about that. Like, it looks like dog pee. Oh my god, the dog's trying to jump on my lap right now. Please stop. Because dog pee has a certain color to it, it's like really yellow. And this liquid that we use to make drinks at work is strangely the same shade of yellow. Oh wait, did I just full combo this? While talking about pee? Oh my god, I just full comboed this song while talking about dog pee. Is that the secret? Interesting. But yeah, I spilled it all over the counter, and it looked like the dog had came in, gone behind the bar, and peed everywhere. I got it on my hand, and it looked like the dog peed on my hand. I think dog pee might taste better than the refresher, though. Like, the pineapple refresher, it tastes really bad. Who knows? I have a feeling that dog pee might actually taste better, you know? You would know for yourself if you tasted it. Come to America. I tried it once when it came out just because my obligation as an employee to try out new products. It kind of just tastes like pee. Not that I know what that tastes like. I swear I don't know what pee tastes like. I meant to say I assume it's what pee would taste like. Are we still talking about this? I'm not a urine drinker, okay? I'm not like that one lady on My Strange Addictions who drinks her own pee because she's like, it's a waste of nutrients if you just pee it out and flush it down the toilet, so I'm gonna drink my nutrients. Oh my god, she also? Okay, I'm still talking about pee, but this lady also freaking, she puts pee in shot glasses and gives herself a facial with them. Literally soaks her eyes in pee because she's like, I need to get the nutrients back in my body. Why am I just wasting all these nutrients down the toilet? This is real. I swear to God, this is real. I had a phase in my life, like, I don't know, 8 years ago, where I would watch... Oh my god, the dog barked. Where I would watch My Strange Addiction videos. Oh my god, this dog. I'll link it later. Don't worry, I'm gonna find it again. Yes? Is there a problem, dog? Uh-huh? Are you doing the... Are you doing the commentary for me, dog? Don't worry, I'll find the video. I'll find it. Oh no. Oh my god, you smell kind of funny. Did you pee in the room? Oh my god. Is the dog loud? Like, I can't tell. He smells sus right now. I don't know what he's been doing in my room. I'm gonna spray him down with urine cleaner. I'm never getting a male dog again. They're so stinky. And they can't aim. I think he just really wants to get on my lap. Because this is a full-on nap dog. But then my head is when he barks. Oh, he's laying at my feet now. He really, really likes being held. Like, this dog will literally lay there in your arms for hours and not move a single muscle. The true lap dog. And if anyone's wondering, anyone isn't the one person here, you, Reto. This dog is a Chihuahua and a Papillon mix, I think. We don't really know, because we adopted him. He's all white, long fur, and really annoying. I hear my mom outside right now. She's really loud. If you hear that, I'm sorry. Whenever I get my boy, if you hear any barking, I swear it's not me. The song is one of my favorite ones to play. It's easy, that's why. And I like the song. Oh my god, the dog huffed just now. Your life is so hard. I might play Project Sekai after this, actually. You know, more rhythm games? Will I even nap? Who knows? Oh my god, okay. I'm not talking about pee anymore, don't worry. I'm talking about work now. Because my life is so interesting. I might play Project Sekai after this. We'll see. I'm in a rhythm game mood right now. Sometimes I'm not. But today, I feel like playing with my fingies. Okay, so like, at work today, my manager walked up to me and she told me that for my application that I put in to be a supervisor at work, she was like, you're gonna need to interview with two other store managers and the district manager.